What is up, guys? Razor here. Welcome back to White Knight Chronicles 1 Remastered for the PS3. Last time, completed Research Assistant Quest and got to Guild Rank 12. I went to the Adventurers Guild, and as you can tell, got a ton of quests to accept here. They cost 4,200 apiece. I'm going to go ahead and accept them all. You unlock all these when you get to go to rank 12. That was a lot. Okay, let me leave the Georama. And I'll start to do some of those quests. Troll Treasure. Yep, these are the ones we just bought. Actually, before I do that one, I want to actually do the one in Ballister Plain, the... What is it called? King of the Polkans 1. Because it has a lower suggested level. So I want to complete it first. Alright, so I wasn't able to beat King of the Polkans. It's too powerful right now. Let's try Brave Litton's Plight 2. See if I can beat it. Might not be able to beat it either. We'll see. I'm assuming it's the same quest as before. All right. Okay, full swing. A lot of EXP here, though. I don't really know about a lot of EXP, but a good amount of EXP, I guess. Soldier Jaw and Soldier Stinger starting to drop new items too. I'm only one level higher than this quest, though, is the problem. I might not be strong enough. I guess we will see. Thank you. Oops, sorry, my mic there. I'm just gonna fight it. I'm basically fighting every enemy in my path. Cause there's no reason not to, really. Oops, not that. Alright, here we are. Get the first item in this cave. I figured there was a place to harvest over here. A lot of Vespid. Just gonna pull them all here. Oh crap, you really heal me? Oh, you really died. There was too many of them, I guess. I did do 70 damage a hit, which is pretty insane. I think I bought revival powders. There we go. Got the moss jade. At least our HP is slowly regenerating a little bit. Because it did take quite a bit of damage. I'm sorry, we gotta go around this way. That's it? Two stink bugs? That's it? Wow. What a waste. Want to go this way, not that way. Stop by a rock. Okay, we have to go around again. I hope I'm able to complete this quest. The boss battle might be too hard. We'll see how it goes. But it's a long quest. So hopefully I'm able to beat it. Alright, got it. I just gotta take out these kibbles. Nice, level 38. A lot of enemies over in this area. Oh, one shot of that thing. That critical hit. Alright, so now we have both of the items, we can go back to Litton. And we'll be able to take on the boss. And hopefully it's not too hard. Starting to get back some of my money that I lost. Buying all those quests. I think I spent about 40,000. Actually, I think about 50,000. On quests earlier. So it's kind of insane. I think I fought enough enemies for right now. I'm not going to bother to fight those enemies over there. So I'm just going to keep going. I'm not going to go back for them. Go down, fall down here. Oh. I thought we could harvest there. Never mind. I'm really worried about fighting these trolls though. This might be too hard. Because the enemies are doing like 70 damage a hit around here. So I can only imagine how much the trolls are going to do. I guess we'll see how it goes. If I get a game over, it's like whatever, though. I'm pretty sure you keep the XP anyway, so it's not that big of a deal. But hopefully I can win. Thank you. All right. Here we go. I'm gonna fight trolls still, just like he did in the first one. Yep. Okay. Hopefully no more than two. Definitely wouldn't be able to beat three of them. Ah! We did way too much damage, wow. That's annoying. Gotta be higher level. Of course we do. We need to get better gear and be higher level. How to beat that? I didn't know I was gonna be able to beat it or not. So, I'm going to leave this in the episode, but that'll be it for this episode. Guys, thank you guys for watching. Sorry that I failed. And later.